I loved nursing. I loved the community and my friends today. Many of them were the nurses that I trained with.
I knew this was my profession, just helping women bring a baby into the world. It's such a privilege, and I still feel that it's a privilege.
It's still, I think, the most rewarding and most job satisfaction I've ever had in any job. It's the hardest I think I've ever worked.
A big part of our job is sort of taking that fear away, you know, and sort of saying, no questions, a daft one.
I like talking to people, and I like making people comfortable and seeing if I can help them.
I think that it's really important to know what you don't know and to go and ask somebody or to say, I don't know. I don't know the answer to that, but I'm going to find out.
I think that's the one thing, colleagues are really supportive of each other. They definitely are. Certainly, I think when you deal with difficult and stressful situations, there are people there for you.
I had great respect for the sisters. They were amazing in their knowledge, their skills. And you felt very humble working with them.
Adam Brooks CUH has been such a huge part of my life. I remember when I came here as a student, it's very much its own little community. I feel like it's a part of me, really. I never, when I trained here, thought that I would stay here all this time.
It was lovely. Adam Brooks was always such a really lovely hospital to work in, and everyone was always so professional and forward-thinking and, you know, nurturing.
I'd say nursing has to be a passion, has to be a commitment, and has to be a realisation that it's not going to be perfect. You are going to fall flat on your face. You are going to have tough times in your career. But it's standing up and just learning from them.
I can't place a value on it. It just means a lot to me. It's something we should be proud of. And we should protect it at all costs.